Radio. Yo, pros in my life, cons being a wife or a second mom, my boyfriend works on a farm, excuse me, repeat that, who could ever sincerely fucking beat that, introduction, and you sheep of America make false deductions, because they're not using the brain, they're putting the past in society, is making them insane, and the pain in the neck, and the pain in the back, and no, I've never smoked crack, my family stay whack. And man, I survived this, and no one could ever clone thee, meaning me, and they just can't wait to see me fail, to see me unravel, faster than a bitch hits the fucking gravel. I'm talking real nice, I'm talking mag lights to the dome, shit, don't start up a fight, you never know, well, if I will or I might, fuck up your life, or just fucking tear up the mic, aka the world, my world, was what I live for. Dear Lord, please let me do everything I ask for. No, really, I promise I won't ask for more. I just want to really explore. I fuck the fucking planet, and who really mans it without my family because they won't accept me for me. Yo, fuck my fucking family fucking tree. I want to fucking be free for once. I want to make a lot of leaps. I want to make a lot of jumps. Risking what life's about. And sorry, Grandpa, I don't want to catch trout. Not with you. You were Mr. Low Blow on my birthday. Really early in the day, making me really not okay, because I also had not heat and not much to eat, and it was 20 degrees Fahrenheit. Then one day my mom became a threat and lied on a restraining order, and that's some shit I could never fucking forget. I think it's something she doesn't even fucking regret. It was like a lot to take, and like the lick of death, when you're possibly moments away from it, but you just sit up and spit. I'll spit another rhyme and tell about another better time in your life when everything wasn't a fucking crime. What do you do when your mom talks shit and you can't quite figure it as to why, as to who, how, and how long? As an elder, her words are fucking strong to the family who all of a sudden act so wrong to me and also kick me out of their life with much fucking spite. Sometimes starting a fight, that's not something I want in my life. The drama, the shunning, the lying, the running. Running from the truth, making up spoofs, making their actions so fucking uncouth. And how to learn just like a ratchet, cause it's so fucking like a hatchet. My father would teach me how to use and how to learn, and then it just led to abuse and that certain kind of use of your soul, because all of them knowing they have the fucking control and not returning my phone calls makes me want to bowl. No, not do drugs, just give hugs. And damn, again, I never did hard drugs. Marijuana, okay, yes, maybe you caught me, but just remember who taught me. They're the ones that always fought me, hurting my head, hurting my mind, holy, slowly keeping me becoming one of a kind. The type that you generally just don't fucking find. The type that people handle the passion, but they're really falling from the fashion. They're really fucking feeling the fashion. Yeah, I rock it like a diva. But I don't squash others with a cleaver. I use my mouth. I'd rather go telling about. I never tell the dirty secrets. I'd rather be a really fucking good preacher. Like, kind of like a teacher, but better. The type that can get you wetter, because I'm the fucking trendsetter. No one can do it better. It's like I control the weather. And sparks straight up like jealousy, it's like the lightning in Katrina, and all my brothers and sisters, all the ladies and misters who suffered and were killed, and I consider Lil Wayne part of my guild. That's right, as fresh as death to my game. To my actor model, all you gotta do is just mention my name. And my family's just jealous. It's like they cast a spell on me and Mikey T. That's the illest MC. And yes, he's fucking with me. And I fuck back. And I don't track, I don't trace, because this life's not a fucking race. All I need is all kinds of space to let this creativity flow, to let my PTS go. And that's all I gotta say, you know?